first we start with a curve, then we do three bumps. One, two, three. Then we're going to do a line that goes this way. Then we do a C. Then we go back that way. Then we draw a little dot for the eye, or you can do a big. If you do a small, you might can't see it. So we do this size. Then we're going to do a little nose. Then we're going to draw the body. So first we're going to do it like this. Then go down for the tail. Then we do boom and that. It's a bit like an eel tail. Then point back. Then this one goes back as well. Back in. Then this goes out. Then we draw the hind leg. So we're going to do that. Then we're going to do that. Then four little toes. I mean five. One, two, three, four, five. Then go back. And now you're going to draw the belly. Now the front leg. We start the same, like that. Then like that. Then five little toes. One, two, three, four, five. Back in. Then up to the neck. Now we're done with our axolotl. But one more thing we need to do, we need to colour in. So let's colour it in with Pete's. Colour it in with Pete's. Then a bit of yellow on the toes. Yellow on the toes. A bit of orange on the tips of the gills. Then we're going to do a tiny bit of blue by the toes. Then you're going to do that bit, do everything Pete. Then we're done. Now we have to do the outlines. Do the toes, five toes. Now we do the same, five toes. Then we're going to do this part of the tail. Then we're going to do like this. Then following up to here. Then the neck, the bottom neck. Now we're going to do the tail, the inside tail. Then the outside tail. Then across the back into the top neck. Then we do one gill, line, two gill, two line, three gill, another line. Now we're going to cut the face out. So we do the top head, we do forward C, then we go back, then we do the eye, then the nostril. Now we are done. Well, one more thing, we have to add the gills.